A Waianae family is hoping somebody will come forward to help them find whoever shot their dog, which wound up dying from injuries. The 2-year-old Rottweiler mix named Aulani had gotten out of her yard after being spooked by fireworks or some noises and possibly other cats. She was found a few days later, but the family quickly realized something was wrong. An X-ray of the vet showed 2 metal objects, one lodged in her spine, and before the vet could operate, Aulani died. Officials suspect a BB or pellet caused the injury. Now the family wants to find out who did this to the dog that they love so much. Alexander Zane spoke with the family and got answers about how often something like this happens. Alexander.
Howard, I sat down with the owner's daughter. She tells me her mother is devastated. And I checked with animal advocates who tell me this kind of thing is happening more this year.
Desikau told me her whole family is devastated. 2-year-old Aulani was a gift to her mother from her grandchildren.
I had him since I was a puppy. Aulani was a sweetie. I think we got her when she was like 5 weeks old.
Desikau describes Aulani as a sweet dog who is always approachable. She says mom didn't want to believe it when the vet told her she was dead.
She's so hurt and my mom is so sweet. She was so angry that day. It tore us apart because my mom looked to her pets as her children. She doesn't see them as just dogs. Right. They're her kids.
According to the Hawaiian Humane Society, the Akau family is not alone in dealing with something like this. Incidents of dogs and cats being shot with BB or pellet guns are up 10% from last year.
This year, the cases I've been involved with within the last 3 months, the 4 or 5 cases, they're still under investigation. A lot of these are really, really difficult to close because in absence of a witness, it's very, very hard.
Akau says she hopes the community can help track down whoever did this.
Why shoot them with a pellet or projectile, whatever they use? Why shoot an animal in itself? Because like I said, I'm kind of scared out there. If they can shoot a pet, they can shoot a human being or somebody's kid or something.
I wanted to know what happens next. The family filed a police report. HPD sent me a statement saying they've opened a cruelty to animals case and are investigating what caused the injuries. The Hawaiian Humane Society is also involved.
Initially, because they made a case, I will be contacting the Criminal Investigation Division to see what detective is assigned to it, and we will certainly offer our resources to help with the investigation.
The Humane Society tells me they have looked into 5 cases like this in the last 3 months, and all of them are still unsolved. If you have any information, you're asked to call police or the Humane Society. Alexander Zanes, KHON 2 News.